Blackmore, Ek ADSI, Ek Madidar, Ek Avoidar, Lord Ron, Colby Larson, Baron, Yasin, Hakire, Simon! Come on,
needs to be provided to the courts. The presence of a permanent court infrastructure would guarantee that litigants are able to navigate, interact, and communicate efficaciously. I would like to once again iterate and once again assure His Lordship that the government of Meghalaya is sincerely committed in making justice accessible to people by providing whatever support that we can on the part of the government to the High Court and to all the infrastructure that is required. That is our everlasting commitment. As we all know that the process of the separation of the judiciary from the executive is now just a matter of one district, that is Baghmara. South Garo Hills is the only district wherein the separation has not taken place. And under the able leadership of our Honorable Chief Justice, we have already separated the judiciary from the executive in three districts within this very, very short span of time. And the remaining district, that is South Garo Hills, we are very confident, I just spoke to His Lordship, and we are very confident to complete that process by the month of November, which would mean Meghalaya would be one of the only states in the Northeast to have complete separation of judiciary from the executive. So this is something that I'm very excited about, and again, I would like to express the sincerity on the part of the government to always support, in whatever way possible, the judiciary. Dear friends, today we are very hopeful that the judicial officers who is going to be in charge of the subdivisional court in Darengri will be inspired to devote their time and ability to deliver their best for the betterment of judiciary and society as a whole. And I really wish them all the very best. And once again, I take this opportunity to thank His Lordship, Justice Somadev, Chief Justice Somadev, for whatever support that he has given, for his leadership, for really being there for the people of Meghalaya. Sir, thank you once again, and thank you to all the officials of the High Court, and also to our Law Secretary, Bakhile, who has also been working tirelessly to make this a reality. So dear friends, without further ado, I would like to conclude my speech here by congratulating the people of Darengri Civil Subdivision for this permanent subdivisional court building. It's a very, very big achievement for all of us. And sir, thank you so much. Thank you to everyone. God bless each and every one of you. Jai Hind.
No pilot, no escort, no PS. Thank you.
Yes, sir. I'm same category now. You, like you, sir. COVID recovery. but no.
Yeah. So, yeah, we don't need the mask.